What's a life without sugar? All right. Time now for something good for you on this Wednesday afternoon. And this is a really a unique story out of Plainville.
Yeah, a program at the local middle schools collects all types of winter gear like gloves, hats and scarves.
And check this out. They actually create little goodie bags and leave them all around town. They also have a tag on them that says, "No, these are not stolen. Take me to keep warm."
I love that.
Great?
I did a story.